Now let us see what is meaning of additive inverse. You know that if phi is there and we have added minus phi there, then phi when it is bracket outside the bracket plus sign, there is no change in the sign of it is zero. So phi and minus phi, these are the additive inverse of each other. If this type of bracket consists of instead of plus sign, minus sign outside the bracket, then what happens? What happens? Suppose this is minus 10 is there, and it is minus of minus 20 is there. Then what happens? What we have to do? It is minus 10. If outside the bracket there is minus sign, then this minus into this minus become plus, means we have to put minus 10 and additive inverse of minus 20, that is equal to 20, that is 20. So when we do subtraction, means what we do, we have to add its additive inverse. So minus 20, minus side outside the bracket, then what we do, minus side outside the bracket, then we change the sign of the inside the term of the bracket, means it is 20, and plus 20 is the additive inverse of minus 20. So again we have got rule that if the integer consists of different sign, then we have to subtract. 20 minus 10, that is equal to 10, and this number with larger magnitude, so answer is plus 10. So additive inverse means the additive inverse of 0 is 0, because 0 plus 0 equal to 0. Additive inverse of minus 10 is plus 10, because its addition is 0. But additive inverse of minus 20 is plus 20. And additive inverse of plus 20 is minus 20, because sum of this equal to 0. Let us do minus 10 minus of minus 10. Minus 10 minus of minus 10. So first of all, we have to simplify the bracket. I already told you earlier that if this sign is plus, then what happens? There is no change in the sign of inside the bracket at all. But what happens here, minus sign, then what we have to do? We have to take it is minus 8 as it is. But if minus sign is there, then what happened? We have to take additive inverse of this minus 10, that is equal to plus 10. So this minus and this minus, because outside the bracket there is minus sign, then change in the sign of the term inside the bracket. So when we subtract, then what happened? We have to add the number, additive inverse of number which we are subtracting. So what we do on the number line? On the number line, what we have to do? First of all, we have to go to minus 8. This is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, and minus 8. And it is 1, 2, 3, 4. So first of all, we have to go to minus 8, and we have to add a 10, means we have to move right side how many places? 10 places. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. After moving 10 places right, we wish to B, and its answer is 2. So it is minus 8 plus 10, that is equal to 2. Now let us do this problem without using number line. Now first problem is 35 minus 20. Second problem is 72 minus 90. Third problem is minus 15 minus 15 inside the bracket minus 18. Next problem is this minus 20 minus of this 13. Now what we do, first of all, let us do this four problem. So this problem need no simplification, because minus sign is there and inside the bracket plus sign is there. Minus sign is there, then the change in the sign, it is 35 minus 20. 35 minus 20 means this has got plus sign and this has got minus sign. So you know that if the unlike signs are there, then what we do subtraction. 35 minus 20, that is equal to 15, and sign of 15 is plus, because this magnitude of this 15 is more, 35 is more, so it is plus. Now again, this problem, let us say this problem A, this is what say B. In this problem again, this 72 and 19, they have got different sign. So we have to do subtraction. 19 minus 72, that is equal to 18. But what happened in terms of integer value, it is smaller. But in terms of magnitude, it is larger. 90 is larger than 72. And this has got a negative sign. So it is minus 18 is the answer. This problem, first of all, we have to simplify. When there is minus sign outside the bracket, then what happens? The sign of inside the sign become different. Means if plus sign is there, it become minus. If minus sign is there, then become plus, because it converted into additive inverse. So it is 15 minus 15, and inside the bracket it is minus 15. It is minus 15, and if minus sign is there, then this become plus 18. So minus 15 and plus 18. Plus 18 is additive inverse of minus 18. Minus sign is there, then change in the sign of the terms inside the bracket. Now these are the terms having different sign. These are the terms having different sign. So we have to do subtraction. 18 minus 15, that is equal to 3. And this 18 has got a larger magnitude, so answer is plus 3. Now again, it is minus 20 and it is minus sign, and inside the bracket there is plus sign. So we have to do additive inverse of this 13, that is minus 13. Now these two numbers have got like signs. So we have to do addition. 20 and 13, that is equal to 33, and sign is minus. So answer is minus 33. Remaining problem you can do yourself. Now first problem, that is minus 8 plus how much, that is equal to 0. So you know that if 8 is added to minus 8, means additive inverse of minus 8 is 8, then 8 and minus 8 addition is 0. So that is why this is answer is 8. Next B problem, 13 plus how much equal to 0. Again, it is 13. If we add additive inverse of 13 in 13, then its answer is 0. That is why it is minus 13. So 13 minus 13, that is equal to 0. So second value is minus 13. C, it is 12 plus minus 12 equal to what? So you know that 12, if you solve this bracket, if you open this bracket, then what happened? It is 12, and plus sign is there, so there is no change in the sign of inside the bracket, it is minus. So 12 and it is additive inverse of minus 12, answer is 0. Remaining problem you can do yourself. Let us do this A and D problem, and B and C do yourself. Now what we do, first of all we open the bracket. This is minus 7, no problem at all. It is minus 8, no problem. But minus sign is there, then what happened? We have to change the sign of terms inside the integers inside the bracket. So minus sign is there, then change sign, that is equal to 25. Now what we do, first of all we add the like terms. When we add the like terms, which are two like terms, like sign terms. So minus 7 and minus 18 addition is minus 15 and plus 25. So we have add these two terms, 7 plus 8, 15, with sign, like term sign, that is minus 15. Now 25 and 15, these are the unlike sign terms. So we have to do subtraction. 25 minus 15, that is equal to 10. And this 25 is the integer having larger magnitude, that is plus 25 larger magnitude. So answer is plus 10. Now let us do this D problem. First of all, we have to open the bracket. If outside the bracket plus sign is there, there is no change in the sign at all. Now let us do another problem. This minus this 50 minus of minus 40 minus of minus 2. What we have to, if there is plus sign there, then there is no change in the sign inside the bracket. But minus sign is there, then what happens? This is 50 minus sign is there, then sign of terms inside the bracket will become plus, and it is again become plus. So all these terms are terms with like signs. So we have to do addition. 40 plus 50, 90. 90 plus 2, 92. 92 is the final answer.